Bill!
Run! Run! Ah, wait! Never get a naked flame too close to one of Phil Cassidy's moonshine stills.
Shit, Phil. Drink that stuff?
Hell, you don't have to drink it. Just a good whiff will set you off.
Ah, listen, Phil, you said you could fix me up with some firepower.
Sure thing. There's some Mexican gun runner been doing me for business of late. He does his weekly runabout now. Hey, ram his hardware off the back of his trucks before he goes to ground. And you'd be doing me a favor while you're at it. Then finish him off.
Look for the clam, Kate! reminiscing crap and listen to me, you hear? Good. I got me some extra strength moonshine. Nearing fermentation time, and I was wondering if you fancy having a shot. Seriously, Tommy. If you like a drink, or if you need to strip paint, this stuff will make a man out of you. Sure did out of me, even though I can't see out of one eye. I'll be waiting for you. You hear?
Hey, Phil. How's it going?
Hey, Tommy! How you doing? It's been too long.
I swear you should lay off that boomshine, man. It smells like paint stripper. It's making my eyes burn.
Shh, Tommy. Hey, come over here because there's something I want to show you. Something.
Oof, God, should I be able to smell that from way over here?
Don't you worry about the smell, Tommy. You just watch this. Shitty, cheap batteries or something. There's some more on the bench. Ta-da! Oh, damn! Charlie the tree line. It's me or the rose made of jelly. Broken spoon. Your mother again. You got me. Not the hospital, man. Too many cops and be a con. There's an ex-army surgeon owes me a few favors and a lawnmower. He's got a place down Little Havana. Oh, look, giant fish. Spoon, warning.
Tommy, it's Phil. I want to thank you for helping me out back there, son. Damn Charlie, he'll always ambush you somewhere or the other. Anyway, the wound is healing well, and it means I'll no longer be defrauding the government on my disability check.
What are you doing, man?
Okay, what's the emergency?
Oh.
Who?
Tommy. Some mob thugs said they'd come to take their cut. Said it was a Mr. Farello's money. Oh, I feel like crap.
Farelli? Sonny Farelli?
Yeah, that's the guy. I think. They were very insistent.
I'm not angry with you. Get him to the hospital.
Tommy, rip that guy a new asshole for me.
I'm gonna rip him too!
I just bought a bow, man.
Thank you. Thank you. You better tell him, Mario. I wouldn't do that.
What's going on?
Tommy! Oh, good, good, good. Listen. I like fish. I love fish. I love them as pets in bowls, or as food on a plate, but as much as I love them, I don't want to sleep with them, okay? But right now, your Italian brothers are coming from up there to fit me with some cement shoes, and I...
Shut up, Ken! Sit down. Lance, what the hell's going on?
It's your friends up north, Tommy. They ain't too happy you kept their man. They're coming down to see the business today.
They took longer than I thought. Guys, we gotta leave no doubt that this is my operation. Mine! Ken, you get the first run of counterfeit cash and put 20 mil in briefcases. Lance, you get the guys together.
Tommy! What? No big hugs for your old buddy?
I've had 15 years out of the loop. I'm a bit rusty on family etiquette.
Oh, he's angry, huh, Tommy? Didn't I say your temper would get you into trouble, huh?
There's 3 mil in the cases.
How many men? No, 11 men. That's how you get to be called the Howard Butcher.
You sent me to kill one man. One man! They knew
Tommy,
I was coming, sonny.
Tommy, watch your tone. Anyone would think you blame me for that unfortunate set of circumstances.
Just take the money.
Get the damn cash. You know, Tommy, I did what I could for you. I pulled strings, called in favors. I was your friend, Tommy. I hoped you'd see sense, see what's good for business. I trusted you, Tommy, and you disappointed me. But at least someone in your chicken shit organization knows how to do business. Isn't that right, Lance?
Tommy, this is Vice City. This is business.
You sold us out.
No, I sold you out, Tommy. I sold you out! The real cash is upstairs in the safe.
So, Tommy, what was the big plan? You think I'd just take the fake cash, save face, and run away with my tail between my legs?
No. I just wanted to piss you off before I kill you.
No one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick!
Oh, you think so?
Double-crossing piece of shit!
Your history, Tommy! History!
This is the last dance for Lance Vance!
I said I had enough of that at school!
You picked the wrong side, Lance.
got? Years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay!
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy! Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys, he never understood a thing!
Tommy? Oh my God, Tommy, what happened?
What does it look like?
It looks like you ruined your suit, and Tommy, that was a beautiful suit. Tommy, what on earth happened?
Had a disagreement with a business associate. You know how it is.
Tommy, I have a disagreement. I send them an angry letter. Maybe I pee your mailbox. I don't start World War III. You know, maybe you should speak to my shrink.
That stupid prick, Lance.
Tommy, I never liked that guy, okay? He's neurotic, he's insecure, he's self-centered, the guy's an asshole! I'm glad you took him out.
I don't think we're gonna be getting any more heat from up north either. Cause there ain't no up north anymore. It's all down south now.
Wait, does that mean what I think it means? Tommy, baby!
What do you think it means?
That we're in charge! I mean, that you're in charge. Oh, Tommy!
You know, Ken, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful business relationship. After all, you're a conniving, backstabbing two-bit thief, and I'm a convicted psychotic killer and drug dealer.
I know. Ain't it just beautiful?